A tough two-week tour to South Africa with just 1 point to show for it. Now the Rebels are back in Melbourne with two home games to finish the season. First up, a clash with the Bulls.
You know, we're addressing the issues that we need to address that hasn't gone well for us in the past 2 weeks. And I think we're on the right track going forward.
The finals are a step too far, but the Bulls' dream is still alive, if only by a thread.
Yeah, we can't make the finals, but we still have a lot to play for. They will put everything on the line, and so will we. They've got a lot of internationals as well, and I'm sure they'll be roaring to go.
The Bulls have set up camp enjoying the sun on Coogee Beach in Sydney's east, while the Rebels were treated to a rude shock on their arrival home.
Not happy that it's coming back to the coldness. South Africa was nice, it was warm. But yeah, to come back to the cold, you know it's home.
And Katie must have been happy that you arrived back for her birthday on Monday, your girlfriend as well.
Oh, I wouldn't miss it for the world.
Just finally, mate.